very much. This is my car.
Thank you. It's such an honor to be up here alongside Paige and Toby. You guys are my heroes. For me, it was never about trying to be the best player in the world or scoring more goals than anyone else. What it was about was just working as hard as I could and being as committed as I could, embracing every challenge. Still, I never wanted to be completely defined by my score. I wanted people to see who I was underneath my jersey, and for them to appreciate me, the person, as much as me, the athlete. I think that's why women's soccer and the U.S. women's national team have appealed to so many people for so long. We're willing to be true to ourselves and speak up when there's something to say. Whether it's about equitable pay, or equal opportunity for female athletes, or any issue about fairness and injustice. That's what I'm most proud of. Being part of life, being part of that life.